Hey, how's it going, guys? I'm Adam Thomas. Today, we're going to do a 3-Minute Thursday on what I have in my backpack that I take around to conventions and guest spots. Let's bang 3 minutes on the clock. Let's get at it. So this is the black pack from Sullen. I've been using this for about 4 years. It holds everything that I need from a tattooing point of view, plus a few other little bits and bobs. So the first pocket at the front, this holds slightly boring stuff, but really important stuff at the same time. Scissors, pens, and then cables. So these are my USB-C and my lightning cable for my iPhone and my iPad. So, in this bit, I've got these four handy little containers. These contain all my power stuff, really. So I've got my foot switch, my foot pedal, which I prefer using over clicking my power supply. Try to do that a few times, but it just feels weird. Spare clip cord, always have a spare clip cord. You don't know when they're gonna break, especially if you're like me and you run over them a lot with your chair. Down here is my power supply. So this is the Nash power supply from Tatsol. Super solid, super rugged. Power cables. On this side, I have my handy little box from Bishop, which holds my machines. So I use the Bishop One and the Bishop Phantom. These are my two go-to machines. My Phantom, it's a real hard hit machine. The wand, this is the Shaner version of the wand. Super soft, puts a real nice black and grey in. Super nice to work with as well. And then my main clip cord. This is from Bishop, but it's a silicon cable, so it's super flexible. Doesn't have any kinks and knots in it, doesn't pull your hand down. So they're my machines. In this top pocket, this is where I store all of my cartridges. Always make sure you've got a bucket load of cartridges, more than you're gonna need. So in the first of the big pockets, this is where I have my carbon paper and my iPad. So any paperwork, iPad, laptop, that all goes into that section. So this is where I have the bulk of my things. So I have my gloves, take a fresh box with me all the time, just so I'm not worried about running out. I don't have to buy any when I'm at a convention. Distel, all my tattoo inks, backing, stencil solutions, alcohol, CBD inkies. Just helps your client sit that little bit longer. You don't have to worry about anyone tapping out, especially if you've traveled somewhere to do a tattoo. Cling film, and then this side. So this bag comes with the black pack boxes. Just move this out. So from here, I have exactly the same setup in the studio as what I take around with me. So I have my micropore tape, grip tape, clip cord covers, ink caps. So I have three different sizes ink caps, tongue depressors, razors, Sharpies, and grip covers. So the grip covers that I use are the True Tube ones. So that's everything I put in there. Keeps everything nice and neat, as long as I know that all of these little boxes are full. It means I've got everything that I'm going to need to tattoo. That's it. It's exactly how I pack my bag every single time. For me, doing everything the same every time just means that I know that I've got everything, that I haven't forgotten anything. The last thing you want to do is turn up at a guest spot or a convention without all the stuff. So hopefully, give you a bit of an insight on what I do. It might help you guys out next time you do a convention or a guest spot. Drop me a like, subscribe to my channel, and see you on the next one. Peace.